So I am at my parents' house and I found this old tailor-made kurta that I decided to upcycle. I started by removing lining from the top area and then proceeded by cutting a plunge neckline. Trust the process. I made a triangular cutout on the back to add extra length to my dress. With some leftover fabric that my mom saved, I made a cute bralette top inside. Then I added the lining and we are almost done, using my grandma's old sewing machine to stitch it. Here I'm adding strap to it and it's ready to be tried. So let's try it. That get to my head. I don't